I'm going to show you the fastest way to demo a deck without a bar or a sledgehammer. It's the most efficient, it packs into the dump trailer the best, and there's really no better way that I've found to make sure that you're perfect. This is a ground size deck, I mean ground height, but that's fine. I do this for any deck, doesn't matter if it's two stories, three stories, this is the way you do it. This is how I've done it for a long time. Much cleaner, much quicker. Basically going to cut along the nail line here. Now, we're just going to come over here, come back one, and come back one. That way, you don't hit your hangers. Okay, so you can see, you have this L piece with all your decking still attached. Down the middle and you cut along the nail line is because you can see how well those L pieces stack up. Dump trailer is full right there, so these are just getting stacked right now so I can access the shingles and we can flash it, but you can see how well everything stacks up. blades are the greatest blades for demo ever. If you had a higher up deck with a longer run, then you would cut 4 foot sections or so, something manageable by one guy, and you would have him underneath you to catch these, and it's just as fast. Now that we have all the pieces done, we'll come back. I'll do a quick relief cut here, or two. As well as here. Okay. get the joint and the hang. As you can see, that's about how much space that entire deck would take up in your dump trailer. And if you have a faster, cleaner, or more efficient way to demo a deck, I'd love to see it, because this works very well.